Name three different types of seafood we eat. So here also the most of
metals to make a very commonly used material called leather. I told you just now. We out of the animal skin, we used to make a leather. From leather, you make shoes, you make chappals. When you go for branded things, you make bags. Whatever ladies use, handbags are made out of leather. So that leather comes out from the animal's skin. Here also name two leather products you have seen or used. Name any, it's on the page number 137. They have given you name any two leather products you have seen or used. So I told you just now, you use chappals, shoes, handbags, lady handbags, etc. So you just fill it up. The hair of sheep is used to make another material, wool. So animal fur is also something that people use. So for example, if you see a cat, cat's skin has a fur, that the hair you see is fur. Out of cat's skin, they make warm caps to cover your head in the winter season. Try animals like the honeybee and silkworm are very important to us. We get honey and wax from the beehives. Beehives andra jenu gooru. Jenu inda en sikutamna jenu tuppa siktati. We make silk cloth from the thread produced by the silkworm. Most of them are just doing silkworm business. Silkworm, they are just putting in the their fields. So from silkworms you get silk, and out of silk what is made? Sarees are made. Out of silk cloth is made. Cloth is produced from the silkworms, where it gives us silk. Wax is used for making candles. ಈ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ ಜೇನ್ ಗೂಡದಿಂದ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಟ್ಟೆ ಏನು ಇದು ಗೂಡು ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೈತಲ್ಲ ಆ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ದಿಂದನ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಮೇಣಬತ್ತಿ ತಯಾರಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸಿಲ್ಕ್ ವರ್ಮ್ನಿಂದ ರೇಷ್ಮಿ ತಯಾರಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆಕ್ಸನ್ ಬುಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಡಾಂಕೀಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ಹೆವಿ ಲೋಡ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ನೋ ಇನ್ ಓಲ್ಡನ್ ಡೇಸ್ Animals were used to carry the loads from one place to another, where the man used to move from one place to another for his survival. There they used to take the help of donkeys, horses, camels, and elephants are used to carry big logs. Katigi, katigi anna yathakaka elephant anna elephant anna use maatara adra katti ಅಥವಾ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ಅಥವಾ ಚಕ್ರಿ ಗಾಡಿನ ಮನುಷ್ಯನ ಯಾಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೆಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ರಿಕ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಹೌದು ವೇರ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೆಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಸ್ ಡಾಗ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಲುಕ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ and your house surroundings. Where you use care, you take cats as only for pets. So here also you have a worksheet part. Name three animals which you would like to keep as a pet. Can we keep very big animals as pets? Give reasons. Animals also tend to entertain us. They are a very important part of an act which we call a circus. So have you all seen circus? Nowadays we are unable to see, but in previous days you had a circus for entertainment where the animals are trained for entertaining the people, and there are even people, human beings were also trained for entertaining the people. So if you in your nearby places if you have a circus, Yes. What happened? When birds eat fruits while eating guava or something, they drop the seeds. While biting, the seeds get dropped. And with the help of those birds, many trees are grown. So, they are useful to us and plants are useful to them. So, the duck of cows, embunctifacius is called dung. Dung andre eno? What is the meaning of dung? Dung andre? Shagani. Cowdung. Cowdung is? We get cowdung from cow, buffalo. So, buffaloes, horses and camels is very useful. It is not just used as a natural fuel, but in most villages now, gas is obtained from this dung and used as fuel. Madhul en madhidru gobar gas ittiyadu holdalena adu adrinda namaga gas utpadane aagutte. So adrinda na use tayar aagittu ee bhaala ee ivaga idella cylinder idu ant heli bandide aadre munche yaar hola ittala holdagena gobar gas ittiyadi adrinda na gas ana tayar maartidru edrinda shagane inda. Next class about the